Is your handbrake going too high? Or the pedal brake go to the bottom? And the car still rock back when you're parking in the driveway? You don't need to replace brake pad. You can adjust brake shoe instead. Hey guys, FakeFix here. Today I'm going to show you how to adjust parking brake shoe with common hand tools. All you need is a floor jack and jack stand, impact tools or brake bar to take out the lug nuts, flathead screwdriver, and a flashlight. Let's get started. First, park on the level floor and make sure the gear shift on the parking position. Engage parking brake. Lock the front tires before we jack up. Now we can jack up the rear end from the cross member. Place the jack stands on the both sides. Remove the tires. If your parking brake works properly, the wheels will not spin while you're pulling out lug nuts. Disengage the parking brake. Make sure the rotor spins freely. Inside this drum, there are a pair of brake pads in arc shape. If you pull the handbrake or push down pedal brake, the brake shoe will push out the rotor. If you drive a vehicle while the parking brake is engaged, the brake shoe will wear out and the gap will be more than the brake stroke. We can fix it by adjusting brake shoe to get closer to the rotor. Remove rubber cap with flathead screwdriver. A rubber cap could be on the front face in the sedan. This picture was taken from Kia Optima. Now, use the flashlight and find teeth cylinder. And rotate down using a flathead screwdriver. Let me take out the rotor and it will look like this. Let's look from the side. And without the rotor. Keep rotating until you feel some resistance. If it does not rotate further, try to spin the wheel with the hands. Good! It means the brake should touch the rotor. So now we can rewind it by 5 notches in opposite direction and then test if rotor spins. Repeat exactly the same on the other side. Take out the tires, remove the rubber cap, and find teeth cylinder. Rotate down and test it. Rewind 5 notches and spin. You can use brake lube if you want, but other oil-based lubricants make rubber deteriorate more quickly. Operate and test the parking brake pedal before putting back all the tires. When you push down by 65 pounds, pedal should be traveled around 5 inches. Now you can put them back with confidence. If this video was helpful, please give it a thumbs up. If you are not a subscriber, consider hitting the subscribe button. You are affordable mechanic. Yeah, mechanic. See y'all.